And I think we're back at the airport now, the helicopter port. But there's no helicopter here, so I think people are just getting stuff ready to be transferred. See that? Traditional Nepalese lady in her dress. We were over there on the other side. Too bad a helicopter doesn't land now, eh? It'd be cool to see it just land right there. Birds flying high. Sun in the sky, sun in the sky. You know. This is being taken to where? Where do they take this stuff? Is it dropped off? This is all dropped off?
Dropped off, and then they want to solve it.
And they're moving it, right? Do they use this in Namche?
Or Kumju.
Right, around the area. Supplies. Building supplies, primarily, I see. Awesome. I feel like a wimp. Come to Nepal. These guys are going down with probably 200 pounds on their back, faster than they're walking down. Size. Oh. probably weigh 100 pounds. 110. Comes another helicopter, it looks like. Already third the way down. Oh shit. That was close. Gotta be so careful. Why you guys stop? Why you guys pass me? How you doing? Look how little you guys are carrying this. It's insane. This stuff. Namaste. Okay, we're on our way down. Make it all the way back down to Namche now, where we've made it all the way up to 3,800 meters. So we've successfully done our acclimatization today. These kids are running down the mountain. I don't know. Well, they're used to it, I guess. Their footing is retardedly good. Running down. Okay.